I needed to update the show and hide course menus. This is Anna from DOIT, and I'm currently logged into Blackboard with my instructor account, and I'm inside my test course. So there's a spot in here. If you see, if I mouse over it, that's when it will appear. But this arrow that points to the left actually hides the course menu, and obviously when it's hidden and you mouse over that, it'll point to the right to show the course menu.